And now it's time for Silly Songs with Letty, the part of the show where Letty comes out and sings a silly song.
Got the munchies on that fateful night, around 8 o'clock. So I phoned in a pizza for delivery. But I had a feeling that something wasn't right, because I waited for hours and no pizza. I set the table with a paper plate. How would I know that it'd be late? It's taken so long, where could it be? Had a 30-minute guarantee. Pizza Angel, please come to me. Tomato sauce and cheese so gooey. Pizza Angel, I'm on. Did it get lost? Did they just forget? Should I have ordered on the internet? Ready for dinner? Now I'm not so sure. I think my soda's room temperature. Pizza Angel, please come to me. Chicago style, going crazy while I paced the floor. Then my heart skipped when I heard the door. I opened the door in expectation, but it was the saddest sight I ever saw. I could still smell the sweet aroma of deep dish goodness, but the box was empty.
Your house number was broken, so I couldn't find you. I was getting kind of hungry, so I ate your pizza. Sorry about that. You don't need to tip me or anything.
Please come to me. Tomato sauce and cheese so gooey. Pizza Angel, I'm on my knees. You'll live forever in my memory. Pizza Angel, please come to me. Tomato sauce and cheese so gooey. Pizza Angel, I'm on my knees. I will miss you for eternity.
I'll never forget you, Pizza Angel.
And now it's time for Silly Songs with Larry, the part of the show where Larry comes out and sings a silly song. We join Larry as he recounts the amazing tale of his family's invention of macaroni and cheese.
It's true. I will explain it to you as only an opera can do.
Great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-grandfather.
In my great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-grandmother. I forget how many greats. Well, they lived in different families. Who didn't like each other.
My name's Antonio Cuccaroni, and we eat some pasta only. Buscaccini, rigatoni.
We like a penny.
Cannelloni.
But don't call them new.
Extremely cheesy, cold in Zula.
Oh, it smells.
But I still want some in my belly.
That's because we like our food extremely cheesy.
Have you met my son, Tony? He makes a mean macaroni.
And I know he of Lisa charming sausages. Someday she'll meet a man who comes from her own clan.
No son of mine will ever marry a Cumbereese. My great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great- great-great-great-great-grandmother. I still forget how many greats, though their families were enemies. Maria and Tony liked each other.
It's his fault!
Her fault!
Your fault!
No, it's their fault. The families were having a fit. Maria and Tony were tasting.
It's impossibly delicious.
It's incredibly delightful.
There's a piece on your lips.
We shouldn't miss this biteful.
Ah. Oh, wait a minute. Ugh, this is my grandparents. Nothing to see here. Let's just skip to the end. That's how my great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-grandmother and my great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-grandmother. I still don't know how many greats, but they brought together the family.
Brought together the family.
And invented macaroni and cheese.
It's a cheese and macaroni. It's a macaroni and cheese.
It's great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great.
This has been Silly Songs with Ben. Tune in next time to hear Antonio say,
it's a great!
Six a.m., bound out of bed. Time to start a brand new day. Up with the sun, much to be done. Take a moment to pray. Thank you for all my blessings. Come from a place of love. Even for a certain beastly someone that I'm thinking of. Yes, beat is a test. How can I love him? That's the million-dollar question. I'm kind of stressed, slightly depressed. Now I'm getting indigestion. Maybe I should turn around, crawl back into bed, pull these comfy covers over my head. No, it's what God wants me to do. It's who God wants me to be. It's as simple as that. He wants me to do it. And even though it's hard, he'll help me through it. Fill up my heart with love and share it generously, because that's the person God wants me to be. So beat is so rude. Beat is a crank, more than just a little prickly. I don't understand him drawing a blank. Suddenly I'm feeling sickly. Lord, I want to serve you, but I'm feeling weak in the knees. Better go to bed and try to catch a few more Z's. No, it's what God wants me to do. It's who God wants me to be. It's as simple as that. He wants me to do it. And even though it's hard, he'll help me through it. Fill up my heart with love and share it generously, because that's the person God wants me to be. You think loving the unlovable's a bit of an uphill climb? And try building an ark or parting the Red Sea sometime. Yes, Beat is a bully, but what might he do if I were to show him kindness? Maybe there's hope if I were to help him from his disinclinedness. Fill up my heart with love, share it generously, because indisputably, irrefutably, that's the person God wants me to be.